I love a birth when everything goes well and smoothly. Either like baby's already out before you get there and you could hear them crying, or better yet, if you can get them to hospital and stay with the midwife and like assist delivery or watch them do delivery, that's even better.
There's nothing quite like it, I don't think.
No.
That one that we delivered on the side of the road. So basically what happened was this was the second child.
Yep.
And she'd started getting contractions. She rang the hospital and the hospital said, look, they're quite close together, call an ambulance and get them to bring you in. And the father said, no, we're all right, I'll drive you in, honey. In their brand new car. Leather seats.
Yeah.
We got there and she was, you know, in a lot of pain and discomfort, and we delivered the baby, you know, probably a couple of minutes after we arrived. She went from being in pain to ecstatic to really dirty at her husband again about the fact that their brand new car's got all this fluid all over the front seat of the car.
So I've done about four in the ambulance and two have delivered pretty much as we got across to the hospital stretcher. So they're always nice when you've got a team of midwives and professionals that know exactly what to do in any circumstance. So it's always nice to have them around when that's happening. So that's a really fantastic opportunity and quite a privilege, I think, for us to be involved in that.